Did you know that every time an asset is fetched from an origin server hosted in the cloud, you're incurring egress fees? These fees can quickly add up and incur a significant cost despite the benefits of caching assets in the cloud for improved performance and scalability. Fortunately, there's a solution that can help you reduce these fees and save cost in the long run, and it's called Cache Reserve. In this video, I'm going to explain what Cache Reserve is, how it works, and how it benefits you. Cache Reserve is a large persistent data store implemented on top of Cloudflare R2. It serves as the ultimate upper tier cache, persistently storing cacheable data for longer periods of time. This helps reduce the request made to the origin server and saves you money on egress fees. Cache Reserve complements Cloudflare tier caching system by providing a storage reserve for your long tail assets. These assets are typically infrequently changing assets like your images, videos, or large binary files that can be stored on Cloudflare persistent storage buckets. When a user requests an asset stored in Cache Reserve, Cloudflare CDN will retrieve the asset from the cache rather than making a request to the origin server to get the asset. This helps reduce cache miss rates and trips to the origin server, resulting in lower egress fees and improved performance. Here are some benefits of Cache Reserve. First, it helps you reduce your egress fees. By reducing the need to request assets from the origin server, Cache Reserve can help you save money on egress fees. It also helps you improve cache hit ratios. By persistently storing cacheable data, Cache Reserve can improve cache hit ratios and reduce the need to fetch assets from the origin server. Finally, it helps you maximize your origin server shielding. Cache Reserve complements Cloudflare's tier caching system, providing additional protection for your origin server. Enabling Cache Reserve is straightforward and can be enabled directly with one click on Cloudflare's dashboard. However, it's important to note that Cache Reserve should be used with Cloudflare's tier cache for maximum origin shielding. Using Cache Reserve without tier cache may result in higher storage operation costs. Cache Reserve is a powerful tool that can reduce origin egress fees and also improve performance by persistently storing cacheable data. When you enable Cache Reserve and complement it with Cloudflare's tier cache system, you can maximize the benefits and shield your origin server from unnecessary requests. What are you waiting for? Give it a try and see what difference it makes for your application. Thanks for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.